in Russia and like Soviet Union, former Soviet Union countries, they don't celebrate baby shower. Lots of Russians are superstitious and they believe that you should not even tell people that you're gonna have a baby until it really shows. Hello, this is Oksana from Alabama, crazy Russian mama. I'm sorry I wasn't posting anything lately, but I do have so many things for you. I have so much to share. One of the things I want to share about some Russian mentality. When I post certain videos on my Russian YouTube channel, where I have 38,000 subscribers, people write to me how things are in Russia, Ukraine, Belarus, where they live. So I posted video about baby shower. Let me tell you first that first time when I was invited to American baby shower, I was trying to think what does it mean, because it was many years ago. I was like, are we gonna all together put the baby in the shower and wash him together or something? Because you know, you take a baby, you take a shower, and it's like, oh, it's gonna be like a showering with babies, you know, like raining cats and dogs or something. Well, I made a video how I went to baby shower with my Keller Williams agents to celebrate Keller Williams agent pregnancy. We brought gifts, food, catered everything. I made my Russian chicken pies, interesting thing happened that I showed my subscribers how I went to Target and showed them gift registry, how I found the gift my friend Michelle wanted and what I bought. My subscribers wrote to me something, and I want you to know that in Russia and like Soviet Union, former Soviet Union countries, they don't celebrate baby shower. Lots of Russians are superstitious, and they believe that you should not even tell people that you're gonna have a baby until it really shows. They don't have a custom to give gifts until the baby is born. They don't have a custom, they don't even know about gift registry. It's some people wrote to me under my video, what a great idea, sometimes we bring presents and we know they have something like that already. So, hooray for baby showers in America and hooray to gift registry, which people in Russia don't know about, and they thought it was such a good idea that it's possible here, and before baby is born, mother can get lots of stuff she needs. Also, I told my subscribers on my Russian channel that at Kelly Millions we have a heart-to-heart foundation where we can donate money every month from all the sales. And if something happens to a real estate agent in our office, they get check from this heart-to-heart foundation. And I think it's very, very good that we support each other like that. And I know they don't have it in Russia, Ukraine, or Belarus, because they thought it's a really cool thing where every month you can, every sale, you can put some money aside, you know, to help whoever in the office needs help because of death in the family, or fire, or health conditions. Yeah, wanted to share it with you. And I hope you have a good day. Subscribe to my channel. Soon I'm gonna be making some real estate videos and my reaction on my videos from Oksana Alabama channel. Bye-bye, have a nice day.